Hey guys, what's up? Back again. Got a new unboxing. This is, can't get it all on the camera. See how big the box is. There's this end and that end. What do you think it is? A 6x6 RC? Let's find out. Done. Ooh, it's a nice new toy. This thing is huge, over 4 feet long. Oh, check that out. How you like that? Nicely packaged. Class. Offshore racer. This is a catamaran. Let's get it out of the box. Let's see. The thing is huge. See the bottom? It's got twin motors. Supposed to be the fastest, ready to run electric catamaran racer. Big and long. Oh, I gotta put the rudder on. I gotta put the rudder on. Gotta put the props on. This thing is super long. I can't even get it all in the frame. Very nice. work. Lid comes off. That's what that looks like. Got a scoop on top. Sounds like fresh fiberglass, Kevlar. This is all Kevlar. It's fiberglass with Kevlar coating. It's got twin engines, twin speed controls. You can see them there. Sea King 120s. And the motors on each side. This thing is sweet. Here's the side. Smells like it was freshly coated. The fire, the Kevlar. So it's a good size boat. The bottom, it's got channel all the way up. Pickle forks at the front. This is a catamaran. Very nice, well made, very good workmanship. There's the overflows, right there. This goes to the rudder, cool for cooling. All the water cool, motors water cool, ESC's water cool. All right, well, that's it. So it wasn't a crawler this time. I'm gonna try this boat here, see how they are, try something different. All right, thanks for watching. Late.